Christmas, my friend. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you.
Thank you. I think everyone's ready to get invested. Hello, everyone. It's been a long time since we've done an episode of While the Baby Sleeps. And according to the monitor, she's fighting it still, but we're hoping she stays in there so we can do a couple songs.
Yeah.
So.
Merry belated Christmas, happy Hanukkah for all of those. Happy Kwanzaa. They all like hit around the same time. Forget what the odds are of that, or how often that happens, where Hanukkah starts, then Christmas is next day. Anyway, I don't really know why I'm talking about that. I'm Britton. This is Diego. This is While the Baby Sleeps.
You want to start it off, or?
I just realized my guitar dropped out of tuning, so no.
Sound good?
I'm unprofessionally going to retune.
Yeah, sure, because I might join you.
Right at the beginning. How's everybody doing? Hi, fool.
Hi, Karina. Fools! Who's that? Carmen? Hi, Carmen.
If you're at work today, I hope you're having a good work day. It is a beautiful day out, I'll tell you that. Yeah. Tried a little heartache, you gave good love a try. Didn't even understand it, you just knew you had to fly. You moved out to the city, in the summer day. Forgot about the powers that fought for every day. So why'd you fly away, disappear without a trace? You're alone. Stay strong and just keep on. Remember you matter. Remember your beauty. Remember your youth. Remember your you. With hopeless understanding, seen the light of day. Kept on pressing forward, just trying to find a way. In a world of retribution, will we ever understand why a man would hurt his people, yet the people love the man? So why'd you fly away, disappear without a trace? When you're alone, stay strong and just keep on. Remember you matter. Remember your beauty. Remember your youth. Remember your you. Called Heartache. I wrote that with Ming a while ago.
Yeah, I remember you played it a lot.
I haven't played it in a while. I got a few new ones for you guys today, so I'm excited about that. It's been a writing kind of year.
I don't think I have any new ones. I'm going to just play.
What do you want to play?
I was just going to play.
Lean in a little bit, though, so they can see your pretty face. Yeah, there you go.
I think I'm playing. I think I'm going to play Killing the Blues.
Cool. This is While the Baby Sleeps.
Thanks.
She is sleeping.
In. Leaves are falling just like embers. and colors red and gold, he set us on fire, burning just like a moonbeam in our eyes. Somebody said they saw me swinging the world by the tail, bouncing over a white cloud, killing blue. I'm guilty of something. Sadder than losing yourself in love. Somebody said they saw me swinging the world by the tail, bouncing over a white cloud, killing blue. So by the Chris Isaac's guitarist, but I heard my favorite version of it is Robert Plant and Alison Krauss, and they I think they had like album of the year or something like that a few years back, and I love that song. I love doing that song as a duet, by the way. I've done it with Jay and Kelly, I think, once. You should learn it. Carmen's still on. You probably
Sparrow just joined us. Song. I saw Rich Berardi jump in there for a little. I think it's the way the guitar looks. It looks like I was gonna hit my face, but I wasn't. I'm here alone tonight. Can't sleep. Too much on my mind. Desperately, I hope to find some peace in this broken time. I try to keep my head, try to make it through the day without a moment of losing my brain. But it happens all the time. Yes, it happens just the same since the day you said goodbye and you drifted. I'm here alone tonight. Can't sleep. I'm too scared to find reality distorted by wild dreams are too real at times. Well, I try to keep my head, try to make it through the day without a moment of losing my brain. Happens all the time. Yes, it happens just the same as the day you said goodbye and you drifted away. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
can't sleep. It's too much on my mind.
That's a really pretty song, really.
Just wrote that a few weeks ago.
I remember. I think I walked in and shared it to you the same day.
Oh yeah, dude.
And I hated you for it right away.
What do I call it? Wandering mind, I guess. I don't know. But I'm really excited to announce that Righteous Heirs has a new single coming out in the coming week. Hopefully, we're in the final process of our mastering, and then
and you guys are playing.
Can't wait for your ears to hear.
Will it be released before you guys play Loaded on?
That would be the plan. So, yeah, we're playing Loaded with the Tens on January 11th, which is a Wednesday. It's in Hollywood. 10:30, no cover.
It's a great venue too.
Yeah, I'm excited. I haven't been there yet.
I've been playing solo there. I had some of the Stage 11 there. High Noon Whiskey is playing there. Actually, our first show of the year on the 18th, January 18th. So we're excited to let people know. We're actually going to try to get into the studio and record some High Noon Whiskey songs, finally.
That'll be awesome. That'll be really awesome.
Stage 11 is playing with the Freedom Ledges and Mother Echo at the M Bar, I think, January 14th.
The baby is sleeping. Look at that. Oh, yeah. What you going to play next?
So,
keep this show on the road, on the move.
I'm going to play an old song.
And Sparrow's playing there on 118. That's cool. I didn't realize that.
Oh, great.
Nice, Sparrow. Got to make it your party, huh?
Always taking everybody's thunder. No, I love it, dude. I love playing with Sparrow.
Have you ever been to a birthday party that's not your birthday party?
Yeah, two people. You and Karina have to split my birthday with. It's so unfair.
I hope everybody had a wonderful holiday. I hope it's all going well still. Take it away, Diego.
All right, I'm playing this old song called Live in Your Grace.
Hell yeah.
Wish I could do it a half step down, but I'm not at this point.
Just do it.
I want to be saved. recollection during the song? Is that what I...
Yeah, I have a guy who builds, fixes and works on motorcycles behind our wall. So I get the added touch of hearing that all the time. He's cool, though. If you have a motorcycle, talk to him. He's good. He's good. It's a great song, dude. It's a great song.
Thanks. Kind of an old one for me, but...
I'm going to do a cover. I think you know it.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. If I made you feel second best, I'm sorry I was blind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. Maybe I never told you I'm so happy that you're gone. Little things I should have said, done, I just never took the time. You're always on my mind. Give me one more chance to keep you satisfied. I'll keep you satisfied.
Yeah, let's keep him alive
for
the year.
Oh, God. Yes, the baby's really sleeping, Lindsay. Let's pick it up. Pick it up with something.
I don't know, man. We need a request or something. I'm totally going blank.
No, come on. Pick one of yours.
What is this?
Let's do Drunk on You, bro. Pick that up.
Oh, the baby is asleep.
She's sound asleep. No. It's okay. Drunk on You, bro.
Wanna do Drunk on You?
Yeah.
Nice.
Sparrow wants to hear Don't.
Thank you.
Drinking scotch early on a Tuesday, hoping you walk through that same old doorway.
Thank you.
tear you apart. Oh, all this life tears you apart. Don't let this life tear you apart.
By the way,
thank you to Anderson Williams for writing Drunk on You with me for High Noon Whiskey. That's a High Noon Whiskey song. If he's watching, I don't know. He's probably working. He works so much these days.
Anderson?
Yeah.
I got another new one.
All right. She's still asleep. I might take a request as long as that song I know. Oh, Misty was also whistling while we were playing. Awesome. Hi. Thanks for joining us.
Rendering use. If any requests, we know it, we'll do it.
Ha ha ha. that he done told. Mama done told me to. Son, that gal you're messing with, she ain't no good for you, but that's alright.
That's alright.
It's alright.
That's alright.
Well, that's alright now, Mama. In your age. Well, that's alright now, Mama. In your age.
Yeah, I'm looking for something that's not, like, depressing, because I
don't know that's all I know. Hey,
welcome to my world. Right, bro.
I think That's All Right, Mama is the only song that's really that so upbeat.
Oh, you know? No, I have a Righteous Heir song, but it's kind of down, and I'm trying to pick it up, because, yeah, like I just said. Tell people things.
Oh, you know what? Just finished recording Hallelujah. We're going to take some last listens to, and
it sounds really good.
It's
not that I heard it.
Yeah. Well, he heard something.
Yeah, I heard something. Not the final, but a taste.
Pretty proud of it. We finished vocals on the rest of the record as well, so fun stuff happening for 2017 for Stage 11. And those of you who enjoy Stage 11 music,
it's not really super upbeat, but
what's this?
It's an oldie but a goodie.
Oh, I'm horrible at the harmonies of this. Sparrow, I need you. I need your vocals.
If I had wings like those doves, I'd fly a river to the one I love. Fare thee well, my honey. Fare thee well. Man, he was long and tall. He moved his body like a cannonball. Fare thee well, my honey. Fare thee well. I remember one evening in the pouring rain, and in my heart like high above. I fain was living without the one you love. So
farewell, my money. Everybody down in 2016.
2016 Reaper, bro.
Little they know content with a satisfied mind. Money can buy back the gift in your voice. Friend, when you're lonely, for peace to your soul. To the man with a satisfied mind. Oh, yeah, satisfied, satisfied mind.
That's the Jeff Buckley version. Kind of brought down a little bit.
Yeah, dude. I don't do any Buckley.
Rest in peace to him.
True.
Jeff Buckley died.
In 96. Right?
Something like
95, 96.
Had a song while I was playing that. I'm like, I'm gonna play that next, and then I didn't. Oh yeah, that was what it was. I think this will be my last song. I think it's pretty upbeat, and I've been doing it recently by myself. I might be doing it with Righteous Heir soon, especially if they see this and really enjoy it. But this is by The Who, covered by Pearl Jam. So enjoy.
Hold me low and make it rain where the beach is kissed by the sea. Only long and make it rain like the sweat lovers laying in the field. Long. Thank you.
that falls like tears from on high. Long rain on me, we spend apart alone. I need to get back home to cool, cool rain. I can't sit and I sleep and I'm laying, I think the night is hot, black as ink. Oh God, I need a drink.
Fun. Have a safe and prosperous 2017.
Let's do more of these this next year.
I'll try.
Although the baby's getting older, she's staying awake.
She's staying awake. Yeah, soon she'll go to preschool, a really early preschool thing for a few hours a day. So once that happens, it'll be like anytime.
Happy New Year, everyone. Have a safe holiday weekend.
This has been another episode of While the Baby Sleeps.
Thanks for joining us. It's a nice mellow outro.
Guys, Happy New Year.